Doctor, what is our status?
Aside from the Queen of Hearts and myself, it seems no one else made it out of Necron's Isaac Casa alive, including the Ice King himself. The same can be said about his mother and Hagen. Mim, on the other hand, was blasted away by that midget of a wizard.
What about Saruman?
My friends could not find his remains. For all we know, he just escaped and left us.
If you ask me, that old sage was a coward.
Much like Shadow Man here.
What was that you said?
Well, you are the one running away from a fight just because of a little boy in his pajamas.
Ha, that's funny, coming from you, who, if I recall, couldn't even take on a juvenile delinquent in green attire.
Oh, well, how about enough?
Both of you, I hate to interrupt you, my lord, but need I remind you all that these peasants are gathering in large numbers as we speak. With us growing fewer and fewer, we are outnumbered.
I am fully aware of that, one Rothbart.
If I may make a suggestion, Your Grace?
Please do.
Well, as Rothbart pointed out, the heroes are gathering in larger numbers. We need a quicker, more efficient way of getting rid of them.
Yes, we just made that clear. Thank you so very much for re-informing us.
I might have the solution. You see, between our territory, I mean your territory, and Grimpella's, there's a large gorge that leads to a cliff. About a few miles away from the gorge, there is a river that is guarded up by a dam. Suppose we were to herd the heroes into the gorge, and then destroy that dam, flooding the area and hurtling them down to their doom. It's brilliant, 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 I tell you!
A most intriguing idea, Yzma. But how do you propose we dismantle the dam?
Well, I suppose Kronk and I will have to fetch some gunpowder.
No can do, Yzma. We have very little gunpowder left, and unfortunately, we are kinda on a low budget at the moment.
Ah, you're right. So, to save on bills, we will send one of our horses to tear it down by hand.
I see.
Excuse me, but I believe Froglip and his goblins would be perfect for this job. They may not be very bright, but if there is one thing they are good at, it's breaking through stone.
Very well, John. Send them to the task. In the meantime, we need to make preparations of our own. John, you will lead your troops and what's left of the subhuman south towards the native lands.
But isn't that Prologue's territory?
Is that a problem?
I never said it was. I will do as you wish.
Good. Rothrot, you will lead your assistants, Odin and Gnorga West. As for you two, you, along with the Queen of Hearts, will set a perimeter around the Cassian. Use what's left of the Nazgul and the Rukai if you need to. And I do not want any delays with you two bickering. Is that understood?
Understood.
Same here.
Yzma. Go to Grimhild and inform her of our plans. I'm sure she'll want to be in on it, considering she has her own peasants to deal with.
Right! On my way!
You all know what to do. Now go! I need to get my own army.
Ha 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 ha.
John, but you do realize that there is a good chance your goblins won't make it back alive. They destroy the dam, right?
I am. If that's the case, then so be it. I was getting tired of Frognip's whining anyway.
Haha, I see. You know, for being the fawning king of England, you are quite malicious.
I will take that as a compliment. Now, I would love to chat some more. But I've got work to do.
You'll all be one, all right.
And he came so highly recommended. Thank you.
I knew it. I knew it. I just knew this would happen. I tried to warn you, but no, you wouldn't listen. You just had to... 7 years bad. Ooh.
Luck. That's what it is. Besides, you broke your mother's mirror.
Mummy. I've got a dirty thumb.
Now's our chance! Sir! What?
Stepped right into it. It's his own fault. Get the gun! Traitors! Unhand me, I shall dare you!
Put him in chains!
I see you all hang for this!
And gag him as well!